2020 should be better known as 2020 vision. For I have finally awakened and I finally can.
What did you choose? Make a decision.
Make a decision.
In year 2020, I got 2020 vision. In year 2020, I got 2020 vision. In year 2020, I got 2020 vision.
Live life watching the struggle's limits. So what's life when you consider the privilege? Well, that's the status quo, and if you feel any differently, nigga, you can go. You know, that's a damn slap in the face, kicking us out after we built the place. If your skin is your sin, then how do you win? Well, that all do depend if you got white friends. Just ask Karen, Brash, Ad, and Becky. They know damn well that they're never gonna let me move in the neighborhood, never accept me. Make an exception if I play like I'm preppy. Back in the days, you get locked in the slammer, but now shit changed when your phone got a camera. The revolution is not televised, recorded live, social media digitized.
What do you choose?
What do you choose?
Make a decision.
Make a decision.
Year 2020, I got 2020 vision. Year 2020,
I got 2020 vision.
Year 2020,
I got 2020 vision.
What do you choose?
What do you choose?
Make a decision.
Make a decision.
Year 2020,
I got 2020 vision.
Year 2020,
I got 2020 vision.
Year 2020,
I got 2020 vision.
Monuments in your town, they must come down. Ashes, fascists, they all fall down. Other ways you can rep the South, like facial tattoos with gold in your mouth. Without the looting and the rioting, who pay attention? So now we not fucking around, coalition. Nick Cannon fired out of the blue, just for saying we were the original Hebrews. Three cops still got a job, killed Breonna Taylor just a twist of a knob. No notches, come on in, eating ice cream on the couch while you murder a friend. Like I said before, my skin is my sin, stuck in a rat race where nobody wins. New millenniums, they know what's up, except for Candace Owens, bitch, shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
I can't stand that bitch.
Thank you.